Our cameras aren't allowed in federal court, but we tried asking Anthony and Amber Brewey some questions on their way in. Their response? Just this.
Have a good day.
And a middle finger from someone with the pair. Inside, prosecutors and attorneys for each of them argued over how much, if any, prison time the pair deserves. The DOJ says the Breweys created several fake companies to apply for and get more than $800K in COVID relief money, then spent it on things like UTVs, expensive vehicles, trips, even a home in North Carolina. Both Anthony and Amber apologized to the judge for the fraud, but he ultimately asked for more time to decide on a sentence. After court, we asked again for a response.
Do you have anything you'd like to say?
No, thank you. I appreciate it.
Do you regret what you did? This is your chance to say something to the public. You stole from a taxpayer-funded program. What do you want the public to know, Amber?
I like to know y'all sitting here harassing me.
I'm just asking questions. I'm giving you a chance to answer questions. There's nothing you want to say.
You follow me in